Hi there, today I'm going to do a bit of a different video. This was actually a few months ago. I'm very slow with anything. Anyway, I was browsing Reddit on the Netherlands subreddit, and there were a lot of expats who are hoping to find out where you could buy clothes in the Netherlands, you know, the right kind of clothes. And I thought, well, that's something that I could help with. I'm not very fashionable, but I do know where to get my clothes. And I also like to shop on a budget, so maybe that is interesting for you as well. So we start off with summer clothes. And summer clothes are easy to get in Holland. Just almost every clothing store that you have, you can get good summer clothes. When it's summer, of course, it's warm, so if the clothing has a bit of low quality and, you know, is a bit cold on you, that doesn't matter in summer because it's hot. So that's the easy one. And for summer clothes, I usually go to the discount stores like H&M. Sometimes also Hema. Hema also has clothes. My only problem with Hema is that you can't try them on in the shop. So that's if that's something is that you want to do, then well, you can't do that at Hema. I also like to shop at New Yorker. That has a lot of affordable clothing and it's often quite stylish, I think. And it has a lot of variety, so you can go there for any style. Another good shop for that is Vero Moda. The last place I lived in, there was a very small Vero Moda, but I've lived in another place and there it was a pretty big store where you also could get a good amount of clothing. And I also liked shopping at Only. By the way, this is mostly for female or girls, women's clothing. But the shops that I mentioned also have options for men's clothing. Usually I only shop at the women's section, so I don't know that much about the men's section. For winter clothes, it's important that you look at the quality. I feel like a lot of winter clothes in the Netherlands are actually not that warm. Usually it's, you see those hoodies that they put on in winter, and I just find those things too cold. Maybe it's just me, but they are too cold for me, especially if you have colleagues that like cold temperatures, like I always had. I'm not sure if you have that, but however, I did find some good clothing. I found that at C&A. You have to look really carefully and you have to feel the fabric. You have to feel it, like, is this thick enough? I also found some warm things at the New Yorker, but also here you have to really pay attention. And you have to really check the fabric. Also make sure that you don't sweat too much in it. Because if you sweat too much in it, your sweat becomes cold. And then it's also cold to wear it in winter. I also found some really good fleece vest at Kik Textilien. I'm not sure if that shop is in a lot of places in the Netherlands. My last place that I lived had those. What I have also seen, which kind of surprised me, but it may be a good option. I haven't bought it myself, but there are garden stores, and think of the big ones like Intratuin or Welkoop, and they also have vests and such in the winter, and you could try that. Those are pretty warm as well. And for shoes, I haven't mentioned shoes yet. Well, for shoes, in summer you can walk in anything, you know, like, it doesn't matter so much in summer. Just pay attention that it fits well on your feet, of course. I was, for the cheap shoes, I always go to Van Haren. Or sometimes even just the New Yorker. Or H&M even. But if it's winter and you want your shoes then, I really recommend going for quality then. Because it can get really cold and rainy. So last time I went for some really good shoes and I bought those at Nelson. So maybe that's something in your area, that's a shoe store That's a shoe store with, well, kind of expensive shoes. I think they are expensive. Like, if a shoe is above 100 euros, I think it's expensive. So, I bought those Panama Jacks there, and they were, I think they were 200 euros. I'm not sure even more, but they are very good quality, and they do last me quite a while for now. So you could look into that if you have cold feet, which I always do, and especially in winter you have to keep your feet warm, else the rest also gets cold. So those are my tips for shopping in the Netherlands for clothing. Maybe not the kind of video that you would expect from me, but I hope you like it nonetheless. If there are some videos that you would like to see, just let me know, because I'm always looking for new subjects. If you like the video, please like it, and I hope you stick around for seeing another video. Bye bye!